Dhillon Shivers. You know, I should say that I'm surprised that you decided to walk through that forbidden door, but quite honestly, I'm not.
Davey Boy. But not Davey Boy Smith. Davey Boy Sick. Because you make Dhillon Shivers sick.
What I am surprised is that it took you this long to dig up your balls out of that time capsule that you buried in the backyard all those years ago.
So Harold hit me up on MySpace, the only social media for backyard wrestling. He said, be on the lookout, DS, for a crop circle from Spaceman George. So I couldn't really decipher. Spaceman George landed, told me what was going on.
You see, your friend Ryan Crossley forgot to mention a very important detail about me to you. And that is that I am the heartbeat of the Wrestling Nerd broadcast. I am the reason that this show goes on week after week after week. Which is why I will defend this broadcast until my very last breath.
This is about belts, baby. The one I won, the one I stole. Just like you stole that crown pretty much. But I'll defend stolen crowns, big baby.
At Forbidden Door, I am not defending this crown against you. I am defending the Wrestling Nerd broadcast from you.
Well, I gotta say, Limp Bizkit's back. The real deal Dhillon Shivers is back.
So go ahead, run your mouth, say all your catchphrases, and spit as much water as you want. This is my show. This is my crown. And at Forbidden Door, I'm gonna take your title. At Forbidden Door, you will have no choice but to bow down to the king. I will see you.
See you? At Forbidden
Door.